Johnny Manziel showing no ill effects from that shoulder injury suffered a week ago. His Aggies taking on Vanderbilt in the opening drive for the Aggs. Manziel to Malcolm Kennedy, nice and neat. 10-yard pickup. Then later on in the drive, Manziel thought to himself, it worked once, why not twice? Finds Kennedy open again. It's a 7-yard pickup. A&M moving. Now inside the 10. Mr. Football linking up with Darrell Walker. That's a score. Manziel, 10 for 10, 70 yards on the drive. A&M with a 7-0 lead. Now less than two in the quarter. Aggies up 14-0. Manziel looking and finding. There he is, Mike Evans, and there he goes. 43-yard touchdown. Manziel had 4 touchdowns on the day, 3 in the first quarter. Aggies up 21-0. Now first play of the second half, defense. Howard Matthews picking off Patton Robinette. That put the Aggies out in front with a huge gap, 35-17. So third quarter, Matt Jokel in under center. He links up with Evans for his second touchdown of the day. Evans, one of 7 Aggie receivers with multiple catches. A&M, they get the big win, 56-24.